18th century, many sailors and fishermen came from England and Scotland to the Swedish west coast. They danced their own dances, which inspired the local people to make new Swedish dances using the sailor step and the weave and so on. Therefore, these kinds of dances are called Engelska, which means English. Here is one of the many, the Engelska for three couples.